come to life. The music is broadcast all over the world. Merry Christmas from England. Christmas in England is reminded by the groups of carols called They Go From House to House from Wednesday before National Service. Much of our excitement support Christmas is a result of activity in the kitchen. A great tradition in England takes out the preparation of plum pudding. The flame of the Yule log is a symbol of the light of the world. Decorating for Christmas is in London. Merry Christmas from Italy.
In Italy, there's a presidio that is the main symbol of Christmas. The presidio is found in every house and includes a tiny manger and figures of all those present at the birth of Jesus.
The manger scene was created by St. Francis from Assisi. He hoped to remove people with greater devotion to the honor of Jesus.
Christmas Day in Italy, the day of the Bambino is celebrated with families.
We are from France. We'd like to wish you a Merry Christmas.
Father, Christmas brings joys to the French children on Christmas Eve. They leave their sheep by the fireplace.
Santons, which means little saints, are added to our main sheet. They are fake creatures that represent magical characters as well as people from everyday life.
I love to set up our Christmas crib. Some of our Santons were made over 100 years ago. We also add new ones every year. I love to imagine what it would be like to live at other times, as well as at the time Jesus.
There you see all your questions have been answered. You have heard of different Christmas customs from around the world. Still, we have one more guest, the shepherd from that first Christmas Eve.
I was wondering, I've been listening to all you've been saying about Christmas customs. They were related in some way to that night that the message we received was, peace on earth, goodwill for men. We show that spirit of goodwill, St. Nicholas, so that the gifts and cards are given. The mistletoe is the emblem of peace. The tree, the shiny decorations, the bright colored lights are all things of beauty. To remind us of that glorious time when our Lord came on earth. The songs we sing are sung because of him, like the song we heard as we washed our flocks by night.
Never ends. Each century adds new customs, legends, songs, and symbols. All of these serve to carry the message of Christmas. This message remains the same as it was told